Imagine having Triple H as your chaperone.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a seven-man Raw Rumble match. Now, seven men will enter at 90-second intervals. Elimination occurs when you are thrown over the top rope and both feet touch the floor. The last remaining superstar will be declared the winner and will face the WWE Champion at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view. The remaining six participants will compete in the Raw Elimination Chamber match, where the winner will face the WWE Champion at WrestleMania! First from Los Angeles, California, weighing 224 pounds, John Morrison.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, John Morrison has made a career thus far of incredible moments in the Royal Rumble match. But nothing more incredible than what we witnessed last night, ladies and gentlemen. I can't describe it. We've got to show you what John Morrison did as part of this matchup.
Oh, this was absolutely amazing. Spider-Man-like from John Morrison. It's been a trending topic for 24 hours. How John Morrison, the master of parkour, was able to pull this feat off is incredible. There are no words for the athleticism of John Morrison, but as you're going to see here, Morrison would have to figure out a way to get back into the ring without his feet touching the floor, and only John Morrison can do this.
It's unbelievable. This is what parkour style, as Josh mentioned, is all about. The ability to use things around you, and sometimes as weapons, sometimes to your aid, and that's what Morrison did. For John Morrison, he becomes the first man to enter this first ever Raw Rumble here tonight. Oh, and how appropriate.
From Dublin, Ireland, weighing 272 pounds, Sheamus.
Morrison will start things off against Sheamus, who has been a major rival for Morrison here on Monday Night Raw. Sheamus, Morrison will start. Five more men will eventually enter. Who will win the Raw Rumble and have an opportunity at the WWE title? We'll find out live next. If Lay Cool or Dolph win the matchup, Edge is going to lose his World Heavyweight title. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Raw Rumble matchup underway. First two men, Sheamus and John Morrison.
Seven superstars involved in this matchup. Every 90 seconds, a new superstar will enter the match. You're eliminated when you're thrown over the top rope and both feet must touch the floor. The last man in the ring will be the winner of the Raw Rumble match. The first one ever.
And the winner, of course, will face WWE Champion The Miz in 3 weeks at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view.
And the six other superstars will be involved in the Elimination Chamber match. The winner of that will go on to face whoever the WWE Champion may be at WrestleMania.
And here's John Morrison going to work on Sheamus. You have to wonder how much last night's Rumble match is taken out of these two individuals. John Morrison in that match for a very long time last night. Sheamus in the match for nearly 20 minutes as well. He had a great Royal Rumble before being eliminated by the Viper, Randy Orton. John Morrison had been eliminated by CM Punk.
Oh, Sheamus looking to eliminate John Morrison right now.
And look at, if Morrison goes over the top rope and both feet hit the floor, he will be out of this matchup.
Oh!
Still amazed.
What we've seen from John Morrison, both of Morrison's feet might not touch the floor.
Exactly. Sheamus, the reigning King of the Ring winner. Boy, he would love to win here tonight and have an opportunity at The Miz as we await.
This is risky for John Morrison to be up like this, Sheamus.
Our third participant in this matchup, who's it gonna be? Oh, Sheamus delivers the Irish curse to John Morrison.
Here we go.
Joined by John Cena. Ladies and gentlemen, last night, John Cena had the second longest time in the Royal Rumble match at over 34 minutes. John Cena eliminated seven men, including all members of the New Nexus.
And here we go. John Cena was robbed of winning the Royal Rumble match last night by your buddy The Miz, Cole. This is Cena's second chance.
Well, John Cena, he cost The Miz a match here tonight on Raw, so I don't know what he's complaining about. Fisherman suplex by John Cena, and Cena fired up here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Cena would have an opportunity at The Miz for the WWE
title. Here we go, here we go.
This here tonight. Going for attitude adjustment perhaps on John Morrison. And Morrison,
wow,
landing on his feet.
Ooh.
And how many times have you ever seen anybody do that?
Never.
everybody down here. The Raw Rumble match. First time ever, Morrison back on the attack.
Well, let me ask you, why do you think The Miz last night in the Royal Rumble match came in from out of nowhere and eliminated John Cena?
Because he could.
I have an answer for you. It's because The Miz is afraid of John Cena. John Cena also tweeted that late last night after the Royal Rumble event.
Miz isn't afraid of anybody. You guys are all delusional around here. I think John Cena's afraid of The Miz. That's why John Cena got involved tonight and caused The Miz's match against Edge.
I think The Miz wants nothing to do with John Cena.
And Sheamus in control now as we await entrant number 4 in the Raw Rumble match. And it will be the leader of the New Nexus, CM Punk. The man, ladies and gentlemen, who lasted the longest of anyone in last night's Rumble match. Over 35 minutes, eliminating 7 men with the help of the New Nexus. And Punk not in a good mood tonight after his member Husky Harris was putted in the head by Randy Orton. CM Punk and his team working so well together last night.
But CM Punk doesn't have the New Nexus here tonight, Cole. CM Punk is going to have to do this on his own.
Yeah, but CM Punk's a 3-time world champion. He's proven it in the past. He believes in his ability. He believes in himself.
And it'll certainly be interesting when Randy Orton enters this ring.
CM Punk taking out Cena, now looking to eliminate John Morrison. Punk made his mark as the leader of the New Nexus by putting Cena on the injured reserve list for a couple of weeks. And Sheamus has had a long history with John Cena, looking to eliminate him. And look at this over here. Punk in trouble. Morrison in trouble. And Morrison hanging on. And remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope.
And we talked about The Miz costing John Cena his opportunity at WrestleMania. How about Randy Orton being cost his WWE Championship opportunity by CM Punk in the New Nexus? I can't wait for Randy Orton to get out here.
Nobody's been eliminated yet as we await entry number 5.
Who is it?
R-Truth, ladies and gentlemen, that's what's up. And R-Truth has a score to settle with CM Punk, who eliminated him last night in the Royal Rumble match.
Yeah, I like that R-Truth is involved in this Royal Rumble match. R-Truth never really had an opportunity last night in the Royal Rumble match because he fell victim to the numbers game of the New Nexus.
Yeah, but R-Truth going right after his buddy John Cena because it's every man for himself, an opportunity at the WWE title. And look at Truth go. Now, what a night it has been here tonight on Monday Night Raw, ladies and gentlemen. And what a main event. Morrison hanging on again.
Well, you're not going to eliminate John Morrison like that.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about.
Oh, there's
John Morrison! And Truth hanging on! High drama! Feet have not hit the floor yet. R-Truth having trouble getting back into the ring, getting tied up. But he did save himself, ladies and gentlemen. Was not eliminated. CM Punk trying to eliminate Morrison. Sheamus back to work on R-Truth. Look at Punk go. Now Sheamus back to Cena. No eliminations yet in this first ever Raw Rumble match here tonight, live on Monday Night Raw.
A lot of people were impressed last night with Sheamus' outing in the Royal Rumble match.
And look at Cena, Punk in trouble.
Come on.
Oh, yeah. Planting Cena with an EDT. And there you look at, right here in front of us. Sheamus trying to dump out R-Truth as we await entry number 6.
Wonder how, just how hard R-Truth is holding on to that bottom rope trying to survive.
Here's a wasted entrant. Jerry the King Lawler. I mean, come on now. He should be out here doing his job as a commentator.
18 years, Jerry the King.